morning, North Salem.
Today is April 8th and it is day one.
Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Hey Alex, how's your week been?
It was alright, but definitely stressful considering that this is our final pledge of high school.
I agree, but I'm relieved that it is finally over.
Same here, but welcome to the end of the third quarter. What is more exciting is that we are entering the final quarter of high school.
Yes, we are now in the home stretch. Spring break is finally here, so let's rest up so that we can finish strong.
The Environmental Club is hosting a clothing drive for those in need in Ukraine.
Please put new or slightly used clothing in the boxes in the lobby by the auditorium, and we are ready to start collecting slightly used clothes for Ukraine.
In other news, today we are celebrating Coda Day. We are learning some of the basics during Coda Week.
Visit the Coda table set up by the SAD Club and the high school cafeteria to participate in activities, pick up some great swag, and become part of the Coda movement. Learn the story behind the Coda 2-star logo and help us bring awareness to co-occurring disorders. Our school is also holding a prom drive. Items that are being accepted include makeup, hair products, and accessories such as jewelry.
The National Honor Society has also organized the Pajama Project. They will be accepting new pajamas and children's books. We will accept the clothes until April 22nd for Earth Day.
Woohoo! Good morning, North Salem, and happy Friday!
The National Honor Society wants to thank you for all your support and donations with the Pajama Project.
Stay tuned for our next project with Neighbors Link.
Here's a special announcement for sports fans or athletes of the school.
Coming soon, North Salem will finally have a football team, combined with John Jay, of course.
That sounds very unbelievable. Are you sure the rumors are true?
Yes, I am positive.
That sounds great. Well, that's all for this week, Tigers.
And remember,
keep your eyes on the stars
and your feet on the ground, and have a great spring break.
That is right. Goodbye.